I draw a lot of my inspiration from traditional tattoo work. It definitely reflects that a lot. And then also with a mesh of old, you know, the old hand-painted sign lettering, that style, I think it's kind of like a collaborative between the two. Down below would kind of be like a, it's like a script with a little bit of a casual style. So it's still kind of bouncy and flowy, but it still looks really nice and kind of fun and inviting, you know, not like super stiff and mechanical. When I'm getting ready for like a window jobs are a lot of work. There's a lot of like pre-planning, getting the patterns made. Everything's all hand-drawn on paper, and then you take that paper, and when you get on site, you put that paper on the outside of the window, and you come on the inside, and that kind of gives you the grid lines of where to, you know, where to put your brush. So there's that, and then just cleaning and making sure you have enough paint, you know. It's kind of weird because we do it in reverse, so you gotta, you know, if you're used to pulling, you twist the brush a lot. So if you're pulling and twisting this way when you're doing it, looking at it, you go in reverse and you gotta move everything backwards and do it the opposite way. So it's kind of melts your brain a little bit sometimes, but I think I just try to keep everything clean and consistent, really sharp edges and yeah, no drips. And then like right now it's cold outside, so the paint dries slow. So you gotta really be careful, you don't get like all these big sags and droops. It is really tough, it's fun, but there's a lot to it. There's a lot of really, you know, to have a really good clean layout and good balance and good contrast, you know. There's a lot to know. It's definitely not something you can do just by buying a can of paint and a brush. You definitely need to find those old timer guys that have been through everything to kind of give you the rundown and show you all the tricks and tips, you know. I think it reflects, you might not realize it right off the bat, but you know, it reflects as, hey, this is a, you know, full-on handmade product, you know. It's like, I think seeing the brush strokes and in the paint, I think it's pretty neat, and it just has more character, I think. Being the fact that I've started from local businesses, I am a local business, a small business, and just that fact that they all kind of got me to where I am today by giving me the work and shouting me out, and you know, I really appreciate it, and I love Fort Wayne, so I want to try and keep everybody happy here and have my work all over town. I think it's pretty neat. So I think it'd be really cool to, you know, 20 years from now have my stuff all over Fort Wayne. That'd be pretty cool.